Let's take a look at sketches in Spacio. Sketches lets you have different versions of your project, so you can make more experimental changes without the risk of messing up the original project, or to compare different versions of your project. First, I'll make a new project and say yes to import context. Then I'll make a plot and generate some buildings. Before I go any further, I'm going to open up the sketch panel and duplicate my current sketch so I can make some experimental changes to it. In this version, I want to have green roofs on all the buildings. So I'm going to name this sketch Green Roofs. Then I'm going to click the plot, open the properties panel, and change the roof type on all the buildings within the plot. Your progress is automatically saved, so you can at any time swap between your sketches. You can also add your sketch as a favorite by hitting the heart icon in the top right corner. Sketches will also let you visually compare different designs side by side, and easily assess the metrics and performance of each sketch.